The multimedia interface comes with two cables. You've got the one for iPhone and you've got a generic USB cable. In order to use these, you need to plug them into that slot there, select the cable that's right for your phone, and then select LD MMI on the media source.